lives of the Jedi. I'm a fly with a red eye. If you got as high as me, you would die like a Jedi. I've been dark side living and I hope that I'm forgiven, but I don't give a fuck if I'm not, cause I'm winning. Burn me alive, see if I die. Rise from the ashes, no longer Jedi. I'm with the Sith, suck on my dick. Please call me Vader, I'm not Anakin.
This is another AFK, not AFK, off stream playthrough of Cyberpunk. We're just doing the side missions and stuff. I want this game playthrough to be pretty much 100%ed. I know I'm going to miss a lot of stuff regardless, but the kind of plan is to 100% most of the side stuff. And
damn it, I need more time.
Really enjoy when we go through this. So that's what we're doing.
If anything, you can take your shit back and force it on someone else.
So we're going to start off in this corner over here. Is the plan, and kind of move inward towards the city and then up. So we're on the outskirts here by our old friend's house for now, which is a safe house now, apparently. Where is... I do want to check.
La carcelera.
Anything fun in here? I mean, kinda. But we're on the outskirts of town, just chilling. I don't know what level all the stuff is in this area. So I've been here before. Haven't seen you suddenly, the urge to take another. Oh. Haven't seen you around lately, been trespassing around MC. Just asking, no reason, not like I miss you or anything. Holy shit! Wanted to ask your advice. On something I need to talk to Saul about. Member of the family is a delicate issue. There's this Jax fellow, you don't know him, who was leading a scouting mission. He was piloting the drone and was supposed to make sure area was clear. The Wraiths, turns out he completely wrote off a passage out of the basin that a convoy had passed through there just the day before, thinking for some reason that the Wraiths wouldn't be lingering there. And well, that's exactly where they ambushed us. We have footage from the drone. We lost the entire party, 4 people. Who knows, maybe they could have been saved by Jax. You're probably right, this family can only remain together if not only draws some hard lessons. That kind of mistake. Thanks for talking with me. Every day it's become clear that you're my voice of reason, V. We could use someone like you in the clan. Just repeat what everyone else keeps saying. Can't wait to see. Don't. Just breachy up real quick. That dude that's on the outskirts to go cyber psycho. This guy. Cyber psychosis. System reset.
Come on. Gotta reload.
I'm always happy. Bitch, you didn't have anything for me. Anyway, hey. Enjoy bleeding out slowly. Job complete. Do need to go through my shards real quick. Shards. God, the dude's leg flew off. So much stuff in here. A roll of cash. All right. And there's a hacky hole. We've already hacked this. That looks like we're high enough level for this area, so. No, bop bop. Bop bop. Bop, bop. Yes. It's the plan is to bing, 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 bing. This is like right here, so. We can just book it and get there. Dude, the cyberpsychosis is so much. What's up, 6th Street? That was fun. Let's have some fun. Man, I made a mess. Crack den? Where am I? There's a hack here. Level 5, let's go. Poggers, babe. Get this one. Fucked up the start. I jumped the leg on. Pattern recognition, not the best today. 9. Oh, this isn't even possible. Because it would reset the thing by the time I could get everything. Take the grand. Add it. Cracked in. Secure. Out here that I murdered. And we hit there, which is not that far away. Anyway, alright, since there's a cell thing right here, we can go through our inventory real quick. Another one in a house.
Fever? What fever? Okay, well, make sure he's drinking enough. No, no, no. Let the guy rest.
Let's do a breachy boy on this guy since I'm standing right here. Have fun, bud. Yeah. Have fun, bud. This homeboy just was like, nah, I'm not having this. Fun. I don't know how to actually get in there, but where's Cthulhu? Cutting down crime out in this area is fun. We're having fun, boys. His name's Lucas. Joiner Lucas. This is breachy protocol, this guy. Cyber psychosis. Might as well have fun with these guys.
Taking friendly fire! He took out my optics! Enemy takeover! Taking friendly...
Y'all did great. You know, there was a cyber psycho in front of you guys, and you just... You did great. He cuts their legs off. Hey, there's just a dude here. I don't even think the cyber psycho killed anyone. Sometimes cyber psychosis, not so good. You something over here. I didn't even know what hit him. They just died. Like, our homie's going psycho. Oh god, there's a dude with a gun! Do a breachy on him real quick. That was fun. Sorry, I needed that leg for something. I don't know why that was goo. Oh god, his head's goo. We got it! Nobody knows what hit him. That was fun. Now we go to that. Everybody's dead. There it is. These motherfuckers are ass at this game. They don't need to be alive. Right, let's roll. Roll tide, fellas. What are the odds that there's a pole here? Alright. fun.
He's hacking!
These fucks doing here? Why is there a mannequin? Oh shit! But we completed the wastelands, I guess. That was the last mission that's considered in the wasteland. It's kind of dope. Let's go!
All NCPD subcons. Suspected organized crime activity reported near intersection of Sequoia and Gray. APB out on Paul Craven. Priors include corporate convoy hijacking. Also a known leader within an NC human trafficking ring. Active affiliations include the Wraiths gang. City authorities have offered a reward for neutralizing the threat.
We'll breach you on this guy. Just gonna hang out here. Might as well. When we'll ever know. Alright, cyberpsychosis takes a bit. Have fun, bud.
Don't worry, I got it. What the fuck's happening?
apart. Have fun, bud. Let's just see if he has a good grenade on.
And nothing to be shy about.
I don't know how many are left, but okay. Have fun, bud. Fun, bud.
Like a little fish.
Let's just system reset you, yeah? Oh shit. Oh, there she is. Fun. Fine. Fun, bud.
What are you fine? Get out here.
Fun fact. Bloodstains can be removed using one easy trick and vinegar.
Take their position!
Anyway. Wow, y'all motherfuckers. The big guy didn't even know what hit him. This dude was, he would have been a problem. So much stuff around. And I'm okay with it. That was kind of funny the way he landed. I love when it just kicks my foot out and it's just me in this stupid suit. Hey, look! A living one! Another one! We didn't need that. I love it. You know, all in all, that was a Funn mission. That was a really long one, but we were just hacking and slashing the whole time, so. Alright, we out. We out this bitch. These old cobblestone streets. What do you want, kitty? What can I do for you? We fighting? Not right now. Stop it. I know you're a lover. Stop. Well, let's just have Funn right off the bat. They can have Funn.
We won't.
Come on up.
People are dying.
Finish what we started.
God damn!
Bum bum. beat 'em. Sorry, friend. Couldn't save the guy. He's already dead. Intelligence right now. Dude had $63. A lot of junk areas here.
Am I seeing things? Is there something?
Y'all motherfuckers thought. This guy's like, what's going on? Something just fell behind me. I'm not sure. Oh, God! This motherfucker. That guy got fucked. Anyway. That was fun. Move on to the next. Basketball. Mr. Police?
Something ain't right.
That's gonna do it for this video. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a like. If you're new to the channel, new to the series, make sure to subscribe down below. If you are new to me and you want to keep up with me, know what's going on, know what I'm doing, check the description down below. My Twitter's down there, my Discord server's down there, as well as my Twitch channel and my other YouTube channel. So be sure to check all that stuff out. It's all in the description down below. With all that being said, I'll see you in Valhalla. Ta-ta for now.
Can't be asleep when I'm awake. Trying to be happy, but it's fake. Something is just wrong with me. I have insomnia dreams. Close my eyes to see the dark. Sounds all around me will start. Get up with thoughts I can't see. I have insomnia dreams.